Every time I travel, I get excited and tired. People tell me how lucky I am to do all these trips around the world and live the life that most of us are just dreaming about. Maybe so. I guess when I'm older, I will see all these places and travels differently. But at the moment, it's my job. When I'm not traveling and shooting, I'm sitting in front of the computer, editing and replying emails. There are many people that I'm dealing with, but I've never met them. On the other hand, I've been extremely lucky to make new friends through my work. Without these amazing personalities, I wouldn't be doing what I'm doing now. My job involves a lot more than just holding the camera and taking the photos. Sometimes I have to push my physical levels to the point that you're thinking, should I give up? Same time you have to stay mentally strong and avoid mistakes that could be your last one. It's not worth to fight against Mother Nature, but there are moments when you have to. Every day, when I pack my cameras, my goal is to return with one good shot, not 20 average. I think the quality is the most important when it comes to a photo, and quality requires some passion. When you got that, you'll get some good results. It's the best reward to see your own work published. If I would have to set a title for myself, the natural answer would be a ski and snowboard photographer. Maybe I'm getting old, or some could say wiser, but I think in the future my mind will drift away from the snow. I think I'm just a guy with a camera.